down 4 yards to go for the Knights. 57 seconds left.